Hey, what's up, guys? Tomcat here, and welcome back to episode 2 of my Castle Crashers Let's Play with my little brother.
Hello!
And, not as optimistic as last time.
What's up?
Anyway, here we go. And we're going to be using, obviously, the same characters. And I know this series isn't going to be my most viewed series, I get that, okay? But, I like it, it's fun to do, and so I'm going to keep doing it. And as I record this video, I am 19 subscribers away from 2,000. That is insane, guys. That I'm just so amazed with that, and I hope you guys continue to watch my videos and enjoy them. So we're going to start the forest entrance now.
So we figured out what my magic did. Watch, it heals me. Look.
Yeah, we had no idea on Earth what that did. Absolutely no idea whatsoever.
If I'm close to another character like this, it'll heal both of us.
Yep. And
Except my crocodile thing!
No way. Aw, man.
Crocodile
thing! Okay, fine, I'll just kill these guys then. Come on, get him!
I'm biting them with a crocodile thing.
Yes. But I get the food.
I ate an apple.
Yeah, but that big turkey leg is better than an apple.
Depends on who you ask.
Whatever. Anyway, but yeah, if you guys mainly just watch my channel for Forza, and, you know, don't really, you know, pay attention to stuff like this, I think you might want to, because, I mean, you really don't know what you're missing out on. I have a lot of fun making these. A lot of fun. And I'm sure my little brother enjoys making them too. And who knows? Who knows?
No.
If you guys like him, then maybe he'll get his own channel in the future. Maybe.
No. Get off my. This is my crocodile horse.
No. I want that thing. Yes.
Get off my crocodile horse.
No. That's my thing.
Well, you lose it anyway. So, get over here.
Oh God, no! Come back! No! Do not screen lock me!
You can't take it in the forest.
Do not screen lock me.
But
that
is so
mean.
Funny.
I hate it when people screen lock me in side scrolling co-op games.
Well, why don't you just like?
Oh yes, head chop.
Be mellow about it. And just
chill. Okay, you're asking me to chill out about something like that?
Yeah.
No. Hell no!
What's your problem?
No problem whatsoever.
No decapitation.
Decapitation!
Fatality.
Fatality. Alright. Dude, there's food in these usually.
Yummy apples!
And yeah, guys, we are planning on playing this through to the end. You just let yourself die. Level
there's
up!
An epic boss fight at the end! So
yeah.
If you miss it, you'll regret it.
Yeah, if you aren't subscribed already, then you'll want to, because the ending of this game is pretty dang epic. So you'll want to stick around for that. And there are some pretty hilarious moments in between, which you'll probably want to see as well. I mean, if you've never played through this game before, you just need to go get it.
You're
now.
Missing out now.
Yeah, you just need to go get it right now. After the video. Watch the video and then go get it, because it's freaking epic. It's just probably the best XBL game ever released.
There's something in the bushes.
Yes, there is. And pretty soon, we're going to be a little more quiet in this coming section, because it's quite funny, so just pay attention to the game. Bam!
Thumbs up for
yes.
Diarrhea Bird.
Yes, thumbs up for Diarrhea Bird. Kill the bushes.
Gold. Woo! It's Tarzan.
No, it's crazy monkey swinging thief arrow bow guy.
That was interesting.
Really?
Yes. You should publish those in a book.
Really? I should publish my commentaries in a book, huh?
Yeah.
There'd be a lot of if, and, but in that book.
Well, butts are funny.
Oh, you shut up.
Ooh, Oh,
it. I'm sure. Ah! Oh, yes. The head smasher.
It's a... Ah! It's Volendrong from Skyrim. For all you Skyrim people out there, thumbs up the video for Volendrong and the Diarrhea Birds.
Stop asking for thumbs up!
Well, you're not asking, so I have to.
You shouldn't have to ask for thumbs up. The video should just automatically warrant thumbs up. Don't you agree?
Well, yeah, but I'm helping it along.
Yeah, but you're trying to help it a little bit too much. That's like those people that say, and like this video every 5 seconds in their commentaries.
Wait.
Rocket launcher!
Diarrhea deer. Yeah. Ooh, pet!
Okay. Oh, no. I do not want to get rid of my other pet.
You don't have a pet.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right.
Are you
I should have gotten that giraffe pet. It makes you rank up, like, way faster.
Do you know where we find that?
I have no idea.
It's like you have to dig it up or something in the desert.
Pretty much.
I wonder how my crown's gonna feel in the desert.
What do you mean?
Will
I don't understand.
Will my character get hot and have, like, a sweating animation?
No.
But that'd be pretty cool.
No, it wouldn't.
Yes, it would.
No.
Wait.
It wouldn't.
Weird, like...
Yes, weird things.
Dirt people.
This game is full of just
dirt
straight
people.
Up weird things.
But it's not weird. It's funny weird.
Yes, I suppose so.
Like Asian MMOs. Those are weird.
Oh, God, where did he get Asian MMOs from? Oh yeah, we can't crack open a chest. We're really hardcore. Oh god, I do not want a tree branch.
That's a powerful twig.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You need a bomb for that.
Oh. No! Keep me.
Oh no! Oh, never mind.
Thumbs
I guess
up.
We don't fight him.
Thumbs up for Diarrhea Bear.
Stop asking for freaking thumbs up!
Wait,
I'm serious, dude. Oh, yes, money.
Oh, beware of these things. They run off with
your
money.
Yes, they steal your money.
Which is very annoying, and we hate them.
Yes, we do.
And they explode in little goo balls.
Pretty much.
Ah, doing the laundry, I see.
Yes, kill the thieves while they're doing the laundry.
Wait, is this the Thieves Guild?
Oh, right.
Smash! I just jumped up in the air like...
Yes.
Like
we saw
like,
you.
Like
we,
Chuck Norris.
We all saw you.
I jumped up in the air like Chuck Norris.
Chuck Norris is nothing compared to his father. The Stig.
Wait, Chuck Norris's father is the Stig?
Yes! Without the Stig,
wait,
Chuck Norris would have never lived.
So you're saying the Stig's like 80 years old and we should totally kill this guy?
The Stig never ages.
That thief was brain dead, he was doing this.
Oh look, a cliff! I'll walk straight into it and hopefully get away from these two badasses that are going to kick my ass!
Precisely! What is this? Oh, it's that fur ball. Oh, him!
Oh, yes, that
weird
sort of boss that isn't really a boss guy.
The weird dust bunny.
Weird, odd boss guy that spawns little versions of himself. Ooh, yes, food. Ah, you stole the food! You stole the food!
Aha! You'd be more nimble like me, because I took an arrow to the knee.
Taking an arrow to the knee does not make you more nimble, number one. And number two, do you know how tired the internet is of arrow to the knee jokes? Okay?
Apparently not. I haven't seen a single arrow to the knee joke.
Yeah, that's because everybody's tired of them and has stopped posting them because they were so overdone!
You feel very strongly about this.
Yes, I do! I really, really do. Hmm. Come on, kill it, kill it!
I'm working on it!
Sure you are! Kill the thing!
Ooh, looky, looky! Weird, glowing...
Oh, you're sort of slightly, slowly catching up with me in levels. Oh, yes!
Go!
Money.
Oh, this is a fun part. This is
one of the funniest sequences in the entire game. Oh, look, there goes the rocket launcher.
Prepare to be amazed.
This is the transportation of the new millennium.
I'm gonna get the achievement for
now. Do not fail this, dude. Remember the lights and the doors, okay?
Yeah, stay in the light for the doors.
Yes.
And jump over logs.
The logs, yes. And run away from the big angry
dust bunny
thing. Yeah, the big big angry thing with the eyes popping out of its head.
Ah, you told me not to die, and look at you!
Yeah, I know. Well, I didn't die, I just made a minor mistake. Very slight, very minor. No one will probably notice it.
I think
yes, perfectly threaded the needle through that door. Look out for that nasty little rocket launcher. Oh, God.
Tomcat, this is the internet. It's gonna get noticed.
Yes, while it is the internet...
Noob!
Oh, God. Ah.
The trick is to stay...
This might not look as exciting on screen as it really is, but trust me, play this level and you will be screaming. Because, and especially, if you do the full part, that gets crazy and crazy fast, okay? That gets crazy real fast.
The trick is to stay nimble. Oh, I think I'm gonna get in the... No, I'm
Stop with all this nimble talk when all you are is really the fat man.
Fat?
Yeah, you are.
Wait.
Yes!
No! I'm your father, Luke! The princess! I'll save you. I'm gonna jump
on the log thing so you can stay above the water. Or the fish thing.
You're a epic surfer, man.
Yeah. And
sharks!
Avoid the sharks that... Yeah. Don't do what I just did.
And don't get hit
and
by these...
kill these little bat suck... Yeah,
they're
bats that suck your blood.
Like, it's mini Dracula.
No, not really.
And avoid those things. They may look completely stupid, but they do a lot of damage.
Pretty much, yes.
I don't even have a...
Gotcha!
Boat.
Or not.
Alligator! Woohoo!
Get that thing!
Wait.
Kill it.
I'm working on it.
Oh, it's kind of mad now. Oh,
my mount is more epic because... Nope.
Yeah, it's not your mount anymore.
Get off my head, you stupid bat thing. And avoid those arrows.
Yes. They will cause damage, which can lead to death and or humiliation in front of your friends.
And the internet.
Yes.
If you're a commentator, the internet.
Oh, God.
Oh, a shark!
Dude, watch your health, okay?
Well...
You're seriously low.
Well, if I die, you'll just...
And unless you want this episode to end early, just... Focus! Focus!
Well, then give me something to ride! I'm trying! I can't go back!
Kill that thing!
Well, some stupid meerkat's gonna come in a minute.
Dude, that cat is nothing to screw around with.
He's a meerkat. Stupid furball meerkat.
Yes! There he goes.
He is
perfect.
He has died, and I don't have any health potions.
Good.
Get off my head. Ooh, bananas! I need those.
Sorry. There, get them.
14 health. Heal myself. Which really isn't doing anything, but, and I.
Dude, right now it heals you by 2 points each.
Yeah.
So that's not a whole lot. But imagine once you max that thing out, that thing's gonna heal you like crazy.
Yeah, then when you're at the verge of death, I'm not gonna help you.
Oh, God. You better, especially if we're on the last level, you better freaking help me.
Well, if you are mean to me.
Oh, God. Yeah.
Two giant blowfish.
Not blowfish, just angry fish.
Angry fish birds?
Yes, I hope we won't die.
I'm hoping I
cannot
died.
100% guarantee that we won't die.
I just died.
You okay? wonderful. Just have wonderful.
Have fun.
Yes, now you'll see how to really play the game. Oh god.
You made him mad.
Yes, I did. I'll be dead soon though. Hopefully.
You don't sound so sure.
At this moment in time, I'm not.
How about you shout at them?
I don't think that's a good idea.
Or,
oh, there we go, one's dead.
One. You can make it. You can make it.
Yes, I...
You probably won't, but I am hoping you will.
I'm hoping, too, for the sake of this video and for the sake of the Let's Play. Yes!
Yes! Yay! Wait, are you gonna fight that meerkat now?
It's not a meerkat. It's a big cat thing. Oh, bam!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
I'm back from the dead, yo!
Yeah! move!
Look, giant meerkat thing.
Yes, giant... furball puking cat angry thingy.
Remember, you have to destroy the furballs before they hit the ship, so they can shoot a cannon and hit them in the face.
Yeah. Whatever, shut up, let me kill this thing.
Giddy.
Yes, now look out for that thing, because he's actually pretty lethal.
A gigantic floating fish cat?
Yeah, well, that part of him, yeah, that part is pretty lethal.
What part of back the meatballs don't you understand?
They're not meatballs, they're hairballs.
Oh, yeah.
And why don't we stop that conversation right there?
Cool. Yes!
I'm more concerned with killing this thing. Then, okay. Oh, yes, I leveled up, so I get full health. Yes, yes, perfect.
Drat.
Drat, you wanted me to die, didn't you?
Yes.
Why?
Because I want the rest of me back on the same page.
Dude, but that would make this Let's Play a disastrous failure. And you wouldn't want that now, would you?
Who, me? No.
I'm sure.
Can't the knights just, like shoot laser beams out of their eyes and hit it?
Why would they do that?
I don't know. That'd be awesome. Just punch you in the face.
Yeah, I know he just punched me in the face. It was very painful. Look out for that thing! Oh, God.
Have fun swimming.
Yes, and I realize I am talking to myself when I say look out for that thing, but...
You gotta get the airball!
Dude, there's no health meter for the ship, so it doesn't really matter. I can focus on killing this thing.
No, if you... The cannon does damage. Destroy the meatball. No, it's not a meatball. Look how much damage you're doing to him.
Yeah?
Let's just see how much damage the ship does.
So wait, you're saying that if I protect the ship, they'll shoot at it?
Yeah, with their cannon!
Oh! Now, I never realized that!
Protect the ship!
It didn't work.
Oh. You think a cannon would work better than a glowing nightstick?
I thought we solved that debate in the last episode. Aha! He missed.
Okay, remember. Protect me, the king, who's yelling at you from the boat.
Bam!
Wait.
Oh, okay, great.
If they can hit it!
It'll cause damage. Yeah, if they hit it. If they're accurate at all.
Yes,
if they're more accurate than a 6-year-old noobtuber in Call of Duty, which isn't very accurate.
Noobtubers are very accurate.
Shoot him!
Yes!
Yes! Now that is what I like to see.
He's stunned, meaning you can... Wait. Oh, I think you do 3 extra points of damage.
Possibly.
I think he's... Wait, what is he gonna do?
I don't know. Oh, he's gonna go underwater, like he usually does.
Yep. The floating fish catch.
Yes, whatever that.
This game is
to
so bizarre. It's funny. Floating,
shoot it.
Floating.
Shoot it.
Floating.
Yes.
Fish cats. A giant fluff bunny.
Yes. Bunny. Get him. Get him. Destroy him now. Kill him now.
You sound very.
You have to be enthusiastic.
Enthusiastic.
Yeah. Yes, enthusiastic.
Okay, just ride your pet.
Oh god, I can't destroy the thing because it's...
Can't you just ride on your pet?
No, you have to use the mounts that they give you in the water.
Well, why can't you just ride your pet? It's a tiny little lizard. It can totally hold you.
Oh, shut up and let me focus. This would be a lot easier if you weren't an idiot and hadn't died.
Well, it's not my fault then. You wouldn't let me buy health potions in your first video.
Oh, really? So it all comes back to me then. At least as you say, it's all my fault.
It is all your fault.
Sure, and we're on a 20-minute mark now. But hopefully we've been entertaining enough that the users have not clicked away from the video. Oh god, they missed. Yes, I got a critical hit. Absolutely not, we should not edit this out.
Just saying, this
and I refuse to keep it a secret that you were like, oh, let's edit this out. We're not going to edit anything out. This is unedited footage. Raw footage.
Okay.
Yes, okay. Oh, geez, yes.
Yes, shoot him in the head with a cannonball.
And don't
miss. Yes, whack it.
Oh, God, I missed.
You failed your chance.
I didn't fail anything. I did not fail anything whatsoever. And well, I did fail the fact that I lost my little fish thing. Oh god. Okay. Die! Oh god. Yeah.
My.
Come on, more enthusiasm!
You can
shoot
do it.
It!
You can do it!
Oh, yeah, great. You made a miss, Grant.
You can do it! Go!
Yeah, I'm sure. Now. Ah! Alright. Oh god, I forgot all about that thing. Yes, continuously whack that
now it's
cat for- thing with your sword.
Or glowing nightstick.
Wow, smooth cats. Smooth.
Well, at this rate, he'll kill
Bam.
Himself.
Yes, at this rate, he will kill himself. Well, the ship will probably kill itself first because its cannoneers can't aim. I don't even
cannoneers?
Know if cannoneers is a word.
After this, you're going to look that up in the dictionary, right?
It's not a real word.
How come you used it?
I don't know. I was making up stuff.
I thought you were educated.
I am. I'm educated enough to where I have a license to make stuff up.
Wait, can I make stuff up?
Bam! No, you're not educated enough. You don't have a make stuff up license.
Oh. I hit with your shovel.
Bam! And the shovel won't work. The shovel's just for digging.
How do you
Oh god,
look
out of that. Look out.
You're very
Oh god! Oh god.
Man, you've got one pair of lungs.
We have almost beat. Oh, look, Mr. Devil's online. Mr. Devil, if you're watching this, post in the comments below. Bam! Come on! Kill this thing! Kill it!
And turn it into bratwurst.
What? Just shut up, right now. Just shut up.
Okay.
Oh god. Ah! Yeah, that did not go well. No!
Jump on the shark!
Yes. I'm surprised this shark isn't trying to eat me. We've almost beaten it, guys. We've got it down. Almost got it down to a quarter health. And that did work. Oh, yes! Level 7. Yes!
No, can't you just die or something?
No, it was your fault that you died, and now I'm getting all this XP.
You won't let me buy health potions in the first video!
Yeah, but I didn't need any health potions because I can rely on pure skill, whereas...
Pure skill?! You bought a ton of health potions!
Yeah. So?
What is the skill in that?
Well, that was a little bit. A little bit of skill, anyway. sort of, ish.
Can't you just have the shark just bite it, go underwater, and go be all short?
No, because it doesn't work that way.
Why doesn't it work?
Right into the boat.
This rate will probably kill itself.
Yes, it will probably kill itself at this rate. You need to be more enthusiastic, man.
Go! You can do it!
Rock. Not like that. You gotta have that enthusiastic commentator tone in your voice.
Talk really, really, really fast.
Well, you gotta talk really, really fast and really, really loud. That's how it works when you're a commentator, see? Because you gotta be really fast, and you gotta be really loud, and then people will listen to you. If you talk really fast and you talk really loud, people will listen to you. That's how it works.
Yeah. Go get it, you can do it! Just wacka 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 wacka.
Now, okay. This cannon is like the most inaccurate cannon in the world. Seriously.
It can't be like turret.
No, because they're the most idiotic gunners in the world. Absolutely. Yes, I know you're checking out the time that this has been going. About 22 minutes or so. Not 22 minutes. What? 26 minutes. Okay. Cool. Cool.
Hurry up!
Yeah, I am hurrying!
Kill it!
I am trying to kill it. Yeah. Emphasis on the trying.
Try harder!
Oh, try harder. Great. Great motivation.
Aren't I motivating?
No.
Wait, this might... Go, 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 go!
I don't know if this is the one, but...
Maybe, just keep whacking it!
Yeah, I'm slicing and dicing that thing!
You can't slice and dice with a nightstick!
It isn't, it's a magically infused power... wielding device.
Huh. Can you buy them on the internet?
No, you can't buy them on the internet! And yes, that cat did run right straight into the boat. And...
Wait,
come on!
Wait,
yes! Victory!
Yes!
Victory! Yes! Aha! Well, if you guys enjoyed that extra long, close to a half hour episode, then don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next Castle Crashers Let's Play with my little brother.
Yeah!
Yeah, there we go.